their feet, and rightly so.
Can you play this point any better than Federer did? At that crucial stage, everything was perfect.
Certainly can't fault Berdych forever. Pushing himself to the very limit.
Look at what the great ones do under pressure. Just keep hitting.
Thank you.
Striking of the very highest order given the circumstances. And can he do it? One more time. Full of drama and excitement, and in the end, It's Berdych through to the quarterfinals. 6-4, 6-7, 7-6.
How great was that match? He gave it everything he had. He got the match point. But then Berdych responded beautifully. Who would have